our list, we have the open box theme. Open box is the window manager used in Raspberry Pi. It's what controls all the folders, the keyboard shortcuts. It's even the top bar here, that's open box here. So we need to install the open box theme, the Dracula theme. It's not in the official Dracula website. I had to install separately from a GitHub repository. Just search for open box Dracula and click enter. And here you'll find Dracula open box. Click on it. Scroll down. Okay, just stay here. Click on code and click on the clipboard button here. So you copy the command, copy the link. And you can just scroll down here to see what themes look like. You can see one theme has a purple border around it and the other theme does not. I'm going to be using this one. I'm going to be using the one which does not have a border. So once we have copied the link, run this. Okay, let's just go to home directory first and run git clone and paste the link you have just copied now and click enter. This will download the GitHub repository, and then we need to install a tool called obconf, which will help us to configure OpenBox. So can use it, can install using apt. So let's just see what, wait a second. So let's just use the apt plugin we had installed from ZSH. You can see it will install that package. So it looks like it's already installed for me. So just, you can open it by running obconf and click enter. So you can launch obconf. You can see there are a lot of open box themes you can use here, but we are going to be using the one which we just downloaded. So just first click on create a theme archive, go into your home directory, and let me just hide all the files. Yeah, and here go to Dracula open box and choose Dracula without border and click OK. And you can see home/py/dracula-without-border.obd was successfully created. So click OK then, and then click on install a new theme. Then go to the home folder and you can see Dracula without border.obd is created here. Just click on that and click on OK. And you can see it has installed. So now, yeah, you can see we're using the Dracula theme right now. It looks pretty good. I think it's not as good as the XFWM4 theme, but it gets the job done. So we can just close this now. And yeah, you can see it, the button changes when you hover over it. So if I hover over the minimize button, you can see change the icon. That's pretty cool. I can just maximize this. So we can just close this now. So we are done with configuring OpenBox.